Jason, come here.
This is an old crime scene.
Ew! The girl's face is ripped off, but she's still alive. Who are you? Who are you? Well, better put her in a better place.
Hey, Layla.
Yeah?
You know that boy Justin in our class?
Yeah?
I have a fat crush on him. I mean, and I think he likes me, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Pooper has arrived. I'm so excited for tonight.
I know, right?
I'll go get popcorn. Where is your kitchen?
Oh, it's right.
Have you been here before?
No, this is my first time.
Straight down.
Turn a left?
First door to the left.
I remember you coming before. I don't know.
All right, popcorn's made.
Really?
Yeah, it was like fast and easy. Well, let's have a dance party. Crank the volume.
See the lights upstairs. Avery!
Where are we?
Girls, are you okay? What's going on?
I don't know. The lights started flickering. Our friend died out of nowhere.
Yeah, you guys were the girls who called me, right?
Yeah.
Address 44 West Road?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Did you not see that outside?
I did, but like, you guys aren't at that address anymore.
What?
Actually, this place doesn't even have an address. Oh God!
Yeah, I know.
Good job dodging the bullet, kid. I had to shoot that monster. What the hell even is that thing?
I don't know.
Well, better get my gun loaded.
You almost killed me, you know.
Yeah, well, I better go, girls. See ya. She has me! She ran to the other side! Check! She's stealing my gun!
heads.
I eat human heads. And coming.
What are you gonna do with it? It's empty. She has it. She has what?
Emma. She's looking for it. Find it before she does. Split up. Always a bad idea, but in this case, it's kind of me.
Hey, Layla, your work shift's done. You can head home now.
Okay.
See you tomorrow.